Hear me, O ye who would murder the Lamb of God. Ye shall never reach her god.
Kid, come on, wake up now. There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there on Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps and hurry.
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft, and yet you cling to life. Congratulations. Today, Delta, you meet a man who has no fear of death, and for Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
What we got, boys?
The hunt is up!
Time out! You got a time out! Naughty! Get him, Mr. B!
Thank you. get you, you need a new strategy.
Of sister loss has become unacceptable as big daddies are brought down like elephants under a pack of hyenas. In response, we've begun production of a newly designed big daddy model, nicknamed the Rumbler. He launches high explosive munitions to disperse groups of splicers, followed by miniature automated turrets to mop up the stragglers. Our tests find that the Rumbler's performance is highly effective, if messy. In Rapture's arms race, splicers aren't the only ones that are evolving.
Keep you in a box. Hey, I saw that. You got it for number one.
I do love Siren Alley. The kind of place you go to scratch an itch you're ashamed of, even in a town with no laws. But that's not why I favor it. The place started out as the Mason's Quarter, all builders and architects, proper as you please. And it just tickles me when someone in a fancy hat falls in the mud. Like a lot of the ladies down here, Siren Alley was born with a more respectable name, but only God remembers what it was. Mother of mercy, I think that was Simon Wales. What's he done to himself? He and his brother were Rapture's architects, but when Doc Lamb came along, Simon got religion. He's got a kind of church down in the pumping station. Expect a reckoning when you arrive.
A new security system to stop me from seeing Amir and the other kids. But security's just made of bits and bobs, like you are. And now we're the best of friends. Isn't that right? Anyway, Amir's got a whole book about the surface. It has India and Ireland and everywhere. Yes, all right, Mr. Diary. If you must know, I do think Amir's kind of pretty for a dog eater. Oh no! Retreat!
Eleanor, come back here at once.
mother knows I'm helping you like this. She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
System. Divert bots, turrets, and cameras to attack where you choose. Send friendly bots on errands.
Ah!
Daniel, you and I drafted Rapture's blueprint together. Whales and whales, architects. Do you remember? But Andrew Ryan led us astray, my brother. Turned us from the Almighty. Dr. Lamb offers you salvation, Daniel. I ask only for proof that the barest flicker of faith remains in you. I left a gift for you at the Pink Pearl in your offices. Find the code on it, brother. We shall pray together for your sorry soul.
I've got the maddening notion that I owe you my life, stranger. Such as it is, I'm sending you a care package to the new mo along the way. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Dr. Lamb.
Self-preservation! Self-preservation! Here's your salvation!
What the hell?
I'm smarter than you.
The Pearl was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture. But during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
Blast it, Simon! So Rapture leaks. Crying about it's only gonna add to the surplus of moisture, innit? Nothing's to say, it's our design. But Simon goes to see Dr. Lamb anyway, beset by guilt, because we can't find another contract. Then he comes out the other side, saying he's always wanted to take the orders. He's Father Simon Wales now. If I ever see that Sophia Lamb in the street, I'm gonna give her the back of me feckin' hand, and a nut on the head besides.
I'm the man. Are you silent? Here's my peace offering. Welcome to the pink feckin' pearl, sweethearts.
That has to be Daniel. Hunt him down and pin his ears back, kid.
I'm doing it for the scratch. Besides, Danny would have a fit if I started needling. He does it himself, of course. But what's good for the gander gets the goose thrown off the drop.
Man. better! Not this way! Yeah!
Simon and I designed cathedrals together. But I was the black old sheep back there, never believing a word of the Jesus bollocks myself. Then, Andrew Ryan says he wants Wales and Wales for Rapture. A cathedral with no god, befitting the ascent of man. Now I'm running girls, and Simon thinks he's saving souls. Father Wales! Ha! Can you believe I share a womb with such a slap?
Lam's got your arse over tit.
Sure does.
And here's a dozen! Sacred Dominaria!
Simon. And of course the vintage date on the label is the code to enter his territory. 1919. I should pass his bleeding wine through his system. Send it back warm.
It lives within us, yet beyond us. Daniel Wales lacked it. Father Simon Wales does not. The faithful do not die in fear as you. Did. We achieve martyrdom.
Assist him! one has Adam?
For sleeping angels? I do. It's just a
Let me.
Weak! This girl's
I want to hold her! What is it? It's time to go to the
Father, the girls you rescued are on your side. Check the Gatherer's Garden for a package.
The code, did you? All right, time to hightail it back to the door and punch those numbers in. Now through this junction is the rest of the alley, including the very pumping station we're after. Father Wales has been recruiting holy rollers down there for Lamb. They've cut the power on you. You're stuck till the backups kick in. I'll help you hold them back. Check the pneumo.
Know this beast. Daniel's body may go cold, but his soul rests with the child of the Lamb. You shall roast and blacken in the pit, and it'll be a grieving brother sent you there. To meet you, beast, and its name is Legion. Salvation, demon! You shall not rob us of our final reward!
Boy, sport, I think you're closing in on Simon's underground temple. Now get down to pumping station number 5 and drain out the park here.
Oxygen's running thin in this train car, and I'd sure hate to see our partnership cut short.
Ask yourself, Delta. You, who have suffered beyond measure at the hands of men like Ryan. What is the cost of paradise? To end pain, to end sin, what must we pay? Eleanor is my answer.
No time to play, Mr. V. More Adam for Big Sister.
Gotta rebuild this place. Gotta rebuild the population first.
Into slaves, bringing Adam back to Lamb's science facility, Fontaine Futuristics. I've got to find it. I've heard the splicers mumbling that Alexander is the ferryman.
Angels dancing. I just remember Mommy. Who is that?
I'm warning you! We don't need you fucking up our business!
Ryan all cockeyed. Solidarity angle was smart at first. Poor houses and bread lines, high-grade bunko. And that religious rights debate? Gotta wonder if she staged it just to watch Ryan squirm up there in his monkey suit. Lamb's only problem is she really buys into the whole song and dance. Saving the world? Ha! Rapture just ain't her town. Ryan's got her on ice somewhere now. And I figured that opens up the charity scam for the professional.
Tell me other girls that I have the best daddy.
Cooking, charge up for an explosive blast.
This way.
right here. See it glow?
Angels is on the inside, bottom inside.
I'll make you light as feathers again. Her eyes! I can't stand that! Falling asleep early.
Negotiate! Hand her over!
Sinclair, I don't care how you accomplish Lamb's removal from the public eye. Indeed, I'd rather cease contact with you altogether. But allow me to make this plain. I don't want to see Lamb on the streets again, peddling her Bolshevik fever dreams to my people. Bury her memory, Sinclair. Bury. Salt the earth.
Voices out!
Are we gonna be together again, Dad?
United under the ocean, yet somehow expected to subscribe to the same model of self-interest. Ryan could be staggeringly naive. As individuals, no matter how brilliant, each was a prisoner to his or her own ego, a sea of dreams in constant flux. But in Adam, their genes remain, ready to be tested against a moral vessel. Utopia cannot precede the utopian. It will exist the moment we are fit to occupy it.
Thank you.
Through Adam, our souls shall pass into her holy blood and will be reborn as a single immaculate body.
Until Adam, the human animal was a slave to the gene, the inner tyrant. Lust, greed, rage, self-obsession was etched into our DNA. We were not pulling the great chain of progress, as Ryan believed, but shackled to it. But now, in theory, we can redraft the human blueprint. Serving the common interest can become as natural as breathing. The tyrant will simply go extinct.
Andrew Ryan left us wandering, confused, and alone amongst yesterday's wreckage. But Sophia Lamb shows us that we are not alone. We are together as a family. So when you see a man brought to his knees, recognize that he is your brother and pull him up. Sophia Lamb teaches us what is in common is good.
But the
what is irreducible is right.
It wears
she
a
guides us
of iron,
all to the indivisible
death
along the river
change.
Of Adam.
It would seize
daughter,
the child from us,
shall be
and with her, paradise itself!
We shall be
reborn. Be soldier of the ground, or angel of the sky, he must stand fast and send it howling back to hell!
All right, Doctor. I'm here. But don't think wearing this butterfly means I'm happy.
Grace, I know you all too well. Want of child defines you. But biological loyalty turns us against the rest of the world, whom we ought to love in equal measure. Your poverty is testament to that, but your voice inspires the people. I am asking you to join a much larger family. Though your body failed you, you shall live on in us.
In the back. One thing though, once you transfer the suction to Dionysus Park, we've got a tiny window of opportunity to get you inside. I don't have much air left, but I'll hang in there. You make sure you're ready before you throw that switch.
Sin, mind with our minds, life with our life, lifts us up from the depths, transcends base temptation, and delivers us all from ego. We commend ourselves to the new and unknown, born by our common strength and guided by the Lamb.
Do you think me a tyrant, Delta? Vying for control of a dead man's dream. The city is nothing. Rapture must die so that Eleanor may rise from its body. Allow me to demonstrate.
Lambs overloading the pumps. The place is coming down. Get to Dionysus Park.
Subject Delta, I want you to commit this moment to memory for me. This howling, brutish slog through the dark. This is who we are.
Get out of there, kid!
Hmm. Look, Delta. It is the world for which you strive. You, alone among the dead.
Thank you.